You know, I'm getting kind of a White Castle vibe with the onions being grilled into the meat with this one during the cooking process, guys. That really is a noticeable change to this, and I am really liking that. Naturally, the gooiness of the cheese to go with it is a nice combination with a decently soft, almost steamed type of bun,